Good morning, guys. So, today the plan is to not pick the camera up a whole lot during the day because I have plans later this evening that I want to record at. I am going to be doing the merch table for my friend Kevin for his band that's playing tonight. His band, Spirit of 206, is playing a show at a place called Misdemeanor Meadows. I've never been there, so it'll be interesting to experience a new place and hang out with some friends and good music and all that. I'm really, really looking forward to it. It's supposed to be a costume event, so they want us to dress up because it's almost Halloween. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So I haven't done any makeup yet, not even cover up. I know, eek. But I didn't want to do makeup twice today. It just didn't make sense. I'm going to be doing a pirate outfit later, so we will record getting ready and then having some fun tonight. That's going to be today's vlog. I hope you enjoy. Let's have some coffee, though. We got to start this day out right, right? Cheers, guys. All right, so what to do now? I think I'm going to crochet and watch some Netflix. I'll see you later.
Actually Halloween, but you know, we gotta celebrate it, and we gotta celebrate it, so you know. Thank you. check your oil and check it on, y'all. Thank you.
right, I'm home from the show and I had such a fun time. My voice is shot because I'm still getting over being sick. Holy crap, what an awesome night. I enjoyed it so much. It's always good getting around friends and whatnot. My cat, distracting. Anyway, Kevin gave me one of their shirts. It's very cool. I think I'm gonna wear it tomorrow. Before I end the vlog, I wanted to show you guys my full outfit. So hopefully you can see. I'm wearing a long skirt with a like scarf. And I have on pirate boots. It's really hard to show. Maybe I should push the camera back. Hold on. Is that better? Can you see? Can you see my feet? My boots. All right. I am tired. I am gonna clean up and get ready for bed. I have to edit this video first so I can get it up for you guys. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm ending it here. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Have a great night. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.